I was smoking at the lab, smoking at home. I actually smoked in the evidence room. I was totally controlled by my addiction.
At these drug labs, a single chemist can do thousands of cases a year.
It wasn't really clear the extent to which things had gone wrong.
She didn't realize how many people it would harm.
And it turns out it's not just one, but two chemists.
This was one of the biggest miscarriages of justice in the history of Massachusetts.
All these convictions needed to be wiped away.
When you're investigating somebody who's tampered with evidence, the scope of this could be very large.
It's amazing the ripple effect of a single person's act.
These allegations do not implicate any system-wide practices.
How do you come out and make a statement that no one's been wrongfully convicted? How do you know?
You just assume they're doing their job unless you're told otherwise.
This isn't just a scandal about bad science. It is a scandal about bad law.
The whole idea was to keep this as small as possible.
Billions of dollars flood into this system to perpetuate this war on drugs.
And maybe I found the smoking gun in this whole sordid tale.
Was she part of a bigger problem?
She took the drugs.
Anything that she touched should be tossed out.
Liquid meth raises the intensity at which you feel alive.
It made me feel more alert. It gave me the pep I was looking for.
Your job isn't to contain it, it's to figure out how are we going to do justice.